For us, partnership is part of our DNA. And then also, looking at the new challenges that are coming up in the agricultural sector, I guess we need to forge more partnerships to be able to transform Africa's agriculture. What are some of the challenges? In the advent of climate change, leading to drought, that has resulted in low yields, that has resulted in pests and diseases, then we need to forge new partnerships to be able to achieve agricultural transformation.